I'm done with soup. Now it's blah time. Blah. Yeah. I'm going to blah this shocker spice meat. Nice one. You can see. Put it here. Understand? And start turning it where it seems like this grilled cooked or blood change the direction. Yeah. So let's wait.
Ata.
Yes, yes.
Hey,
Humbaula. So make sure to sprinkle some salt. Sometimes they put it already, but for this shocker's braai, they don't do it. Up to you to add some. Yeah. You can use a knife when it is hot. Turn it. Make sure that it is laid all sides. That's my last task. If I'm done with it, then our food is laid. So this is how fast this meat T-bone can be cooked. Yeah. It's very, very fast, especially when you blight or grate. Focus. So you turn it around, just this part which is bringing smoke. It is ready to be consumed. Now it is saving time. Saving time. Yeah. Thank you for ending with me until this far. As I'll show you the last thing and how I'll save it then. Yeah. Thank you otherwise for being there. Supporting. So thank you guys for watching this video. As you can see, make sure you subscribe to my channel for more of these videos. Thank you.